With new BoardPacks, creating and editing meetings is easier than ever. This is the home screen for new BoardPacks. From here, you can navigate to any area of the program you like. As we'll be creating a new meeting, we'll need to navigate to the Meetings module. To do this, you can either select Meetings on the left sidebar or select My Meetings from the main screen. This is the main Meetings page. From here, you can see all scheduled board meetings for the various boards you're a member of. To make a new meeting, click the Add icon, and then select Create Meeting. We'll need to fill in the relevant details here. And create the meeting. When the meeting's ready, a notification will appear at the top of the screen. Click on it to go to the new meeting. You can see that our agenda is currently empty. There are two ways we can fill it. First, we can navigate here to where it says, click here to start editing or here to copy the agenda from a previous meeting. We'll try copying the agenda now. Select a previous board meeting and OK. Now we have a full agenda. Of course, it may not reflect exactly what needs to be covered in our new meeting, so we can choose to add new items, which is how we could have filled out the meeting agenda had we not chosen to copy it from a previous meeting. Select the Add icon, and then Add Agenda Item. We'll need to fill in the details. And save. You can see our new item has been added at the bottom of the meeting. Now that our agenda is done, it's time to add documents and links. Adding documents is simple with drag and drop. You can pull them from your desktop or a file browser. Just find the document you're looking for, select, drag, and drop. You can see the document has been added at the bottom of the meeting. You may want to associate your document with a specific agenda item. To do this, click on the Edit icon, select the document, drag, and release. You may also decide you'd like to rearrange the items in your agenda. This can be accomplished by dragging and dropping as well. Select the three bars to the right of the item entry, drag, and drop. Now that our agenda is finished, we can add attendees. As with the agenda, you can choose to copy the list from a previous meeting by clicking here. Or you can also add them by clicking the Add icon and selecting Add Attendee. We'll fill in the details and save. Now our meeting is ready to go. All that's left to do is publish it. Click the Actions icon by agenda and select Publish Meeting. Select any groups to notify by email and add any last comments. And publish. The meeting is published and ready to go. To find out more about BoardPacks, visit www.boardpacks.com or send us an email at info@eshare.co.uk. Thanks for watching.